in the popular poem, 'Tis the Night Before Christmas, the children are dreaming of sugar plums dancing. I've never had that happen. But for this Advent series, as we begin here at Sugar River, United Methodist Church in Verona, Wisconsin, we're going to start a series called Those Who Dream. The theme is for the dreamer in all of us, really, those who dream of a deeper connection with God and those who dream for a better world. It's for those who dream of comfort and for those who have given up on their dreams. It's for those whose dreams have been crushed or those who show us that dreams take time. Join us this Advent as we dream alongside the prophets and angels, Mary and the Magi. Join us as we seek and sow God's dream for our world.